So friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove or uninstall LibreOffice from Linux operating system or Ubuntu operating system. So let's see whether LibreOffice is installed or not. So once you start typing the search box, you will get the LibreOffice icons. See, this is LibreOffice is installed in this PC. Now to uninstall the LibreOffice, at first you have to open terminal. To open terminal, we have to press Ctrl Alt T on the keyboard. And now you have to type the command sudo space apt-get space remove space dash dash purge space within double quote type LibreOffice and then press enter on the keyboard. Now enter your computer password and then press enter again. It is seen that LibreOffice is not removed. Now you have to type the another command sudo space apt-get space clean and then press enter on the keyboard. Now type the another command, that is sudo space apt-get space auto remove and then press enter on the keyboard again. Do you want to continue? Now type Y on the keyboard and then press enter again. And wait till the command is executed. Now let's check whether LibreOffice has been removed or not. Just open search and then type LibreOffice and you see LibreOffice icons are removed. So thanks for watching this video. Also don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.